Now Channel 4 News has obtained footage which shows the new president, Mahmoud Ahmadinejad, claiming he was surrounded by a divine light when he was addressing the UN Security Council back in September. And he's recently said that all his country's policies should be based on the second coming of a mystical religious figure. Our international editor, Lindsay Hilsum, has been to Tehran and to the Jamkaran Shrine just outside the holy city of Qom to find out how the president's messianic devotion to the Shia Muslim saint, the Mahdi, is shaking up the country.
Some are keen to praise him, provided they don't have to look a woman journalist in the eye.
Mr. Ahmadinejad is the only president in 28 years who came with a slogan of bringing justice, saying that he is one of us, cut from the same cloth. He proudly invokes the name of God the Merciful, and after that he always prays for the coming of the Mahdi. With this sentence, he proves that he and the government he has formed are all lovers of the Mahdi.
A DVD circulating secretly in Tehran and on the internet shows the president a few days later entering a house with a senior conservative Ayatollah. They sit and drink tea in the traditional manner. What he says about his experiences in New York gives a rare insight into how Mr. Ahmadinejad really thinks.
On the last day when I was speaking before the assembly, one of our group told me that when I started to say, in the name of God, the Almighty and Merciful, he saw a light around me, and I was placed inside this aura. I felt it myself.